Today, it is a very snowy day. We are traveling to a friend's house. She lives in the country, and we are on an adventure today. We're going to go visit and have an enjoyable time with friends. So, just thought that we would jump on here and say hi and show you all these messy skins. And Jimmy's really good about driving in the snow. If it were up to me, I wouldn't be going today because I don't like traveling in this kind of weather. But you're really comfortable with driving in the snow, huh, Jimmy? You don't really get frightened about that or anything?
I don't get frightened. I just think it's stupid.
Turn left.
Jimmy's so opinionated. Yeah. But anyhow,
we're traveling.
And it is going to be a great adventure today, so stay tuned. We're probably going to pick up this vlog at another point and show you some more of the winter wonderland that we are currently having right now for our weather here in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. So, yeah, so stay tuned.
Okay, so now we're on the highway, and the roads are really clear here. But the snow looks really, really pretty on the road, on the mountains and stuff. Or whatever. Not the mountains. What would you call that, Jimmy?
Mountains.
Okay, yeah, on the mountains. Anyhow, I feel delirious. We had a long night last night. We had a gig last night. And we finished up about probably 1:32 o'clock. By the time we got all of our equipment loaded up and in the car, it was like 3:30 or something. I don't know. And then we went to breakfast and had breakfast and came home and watched the videos of the evening that we performed. So it's just been a long day yesterday and a long night, and now we're on our new adventure. It's a new day. So prior to jumping on the highway, we stopped at a fast food restaurant and had something to eat, because every adventure has to incorporate food, at least for us, most of the time. And anyways, we tried to be healthy by getting a chicken sandwich. So, you know, we got, like, I guess, maybe the most healthful thing on the menu, but really not a great thing to fuel your body with, but we were hungry, and we're probably not going to eat until much later tonight. And my friend said that she made soup, so it's a really good day for soup today. She lives in a farmhouse, and it's out in the country, so yeah, it's going to be a nice day for soup. And I even brought a sweatshirt in case it gets really cold, because sometimes in an older house, we have an older house, I usually have a sweater on or a sweatshirt or something if it's drafty. So I didn't know if her house is drafty. I've honestly never been there before, so just in case I brought that. So yeah, so we are traveling, and even traveling to get there is quite an adventure. Jimmy and I always have a good time together. Hi, Jimmy.
Hi.
Yeah. So, yeah. So, hope you're having a good day, and we will be back with you shortly. We are almost at my friend's house, and we just actually passed her house because we're not from this area. It came up really fast, so we had to turn around. We're almost there, and as we were passing it, we saw this cute little deer on the side of the road eating or munching on a twig or something. And if the deer is still there, it's a baby deer. We're going to see if we can get some footage of it on film. So, traveling on the road. We're out in the country now, by the way. It's really beautiful out here. Snow-capped everywhere. Oh, and there is the deer, and of course there's a car coming behind us, so I don't know if we're going to be able to get it, but we're going to try. Let's see. Oh, and he just ran There he is running. Oh, well. Way out there, try to zoom. There he is, if you can see, he's right up there on the hillside. If you look real close, you'll see him. So cute. Oh, there he is.
And now we're back on the road. There's probably a ton of deer out here.
Okay, we are coming back towards our house. We're on the highway again, and we just finished our visit with our friends, and we had such a really good time today. We learned a new little hobby and talked about a lot of inspiring things, and we're really looking forward to getting back and visiting with them again on their farm. I had a great day. How about you, Jimmy?
It was simply wonderful. I had a great time.
What we did. We made a bunch of candles today. We hand-dipped candles with beeswax and made votive candles. And we talked about pollination.
Yeah, pollination.
My friend got a
growing certificate. Growing weeds in your yard.
And she got a certificate as a certified... I really don't know what it's called, but it's really, really cool in that she has the ability now to be able to educate and share with people how about nature and how different insects pollinate and help to promote the health of our earth through pollination. With bees and butterflies and flies and all sorts of things. It's really, really interesting. So, and we're coming home with a bunch of fresh eggs from their chickens. The eggs were just laid today, so they're absolutely fresh. And a bunch of candle-making supplies. We're really excited because we're going to come home and try to recreate what we've been taught today because we just love candles so much, and we spend so much money on candles. It's ridiculous. So now we're going to be able to make our own candles, and beeswax is such a great burning wax. It's so clean and so natural, and it smells really good, like honey, obviously. So we're really excited about that. But yeah, all in all, we had a great day, and hope you had a great day too. And until next time, say bye, Jimmy.
See ya.
Bye.